really did get creative. Instead of doing something obvious, like pretending the elevator was stuck, this Japanese show got a little creative. The producer escorts their victim to the elevator, but the second they step inside, this happens. That's definitely something you can never prepare for, and why would you? And if that wasn't enough of a shock, they then find themselves on an underground slide, covered in some kind of mysterious goo. New fear unlocked, anyone?